would you let this leech save your life? Or at least your finger?
Because yeah, even though leeches may seem like an outdated and frankly pretty disgusting practice from a bygone era of medicine that meant sawing through bones without any anesthetic, leeches are actually still used in modern medicine today. The friendly little leech here can be really useful in skin grafts or reattaching a severed fingertip, for example. Any medical case where establishing adequate blood flow is a huge factor in whether healing is successful.
This is because when a leech latches onto you, its saliva produces a few very important things. One, an anesthetic that generally reduces pain in the area so you can't feel the leech bite you. Two, anticoagulant compounds, which stop your blood from clotting and let it keep flowing into the leech's mouth. And three, a vasodilator, which expands your blood vessels, allowing the blood to flow more freely.
Of course, all of these things help the leech do what it does to get its nice, tasty blood meal, but all of these things can also improve blood flow to and circulation within an area of a patient's body that may be at risk of tissue death, thereby improving their outcome. So what do you think? Would you do it?